hardest instruments to work with is the bass line. I don't use a lot of samples. I actually have to play out my bass lines on the keys. Like if my lead chord is going fresh, I could be listening to that lead chord for about 2 hours. And some people be like, Seneca, man, you're taking too long. Then sometimes the bass can come real quick. I'm gonna play a beat that is very intricate and the bass line is very crazy. It took a while for me to get it. Check it out. All right, then I added the overture string. All right, now I'm gonna add the bass.